In college football, the turnover chain is no mo. New coach Mario Cristobal, the Hurricanes, told the Action Network that the jewelry is, quote, not part of our culture. And in football, we know it's all about the culture of the program. The chain was a 36-inch, 10-karat gold chain worn by players on the sideline after forcing a turnover for the last five seasons.